Welcome to English class. The topic is My Little Ted. This is adapted from Ted by Maxine Anna Burke. In this poem, some of the difficult words will be coming, and the words are brindle, a brownish color animal, fur with streaks of other color. Another word is fox, that means family. But I would like to make you to think some of the points that about the pet animal. Would you like to have a pet? Which animal do you have as a pet? How do you spend time with your pet? Which animal would you like as a pet and why? We keep some of the pet animals at home for our good, and some of the animals which we would like to keep as pet animal is cat, dog, goat, duck, cow, rabbit, horse, etc. So let us read a poem about a girl who has a little brindle dog as her pet. I have a little brindle dog, seal brown from tail to head. His name I guess is Theodore, but I just call him Ted. Here the little girl tells that she has a brown color pet dog, and its color is brown. Actual name of the dog is Theodore, but this little girl call him Ted. He is only about 8 months old. I guess he is just a pup. Daddy says he won't be larger when he is all grown up. She says that pup means puppy. The dog's small baby, and that is only 8 months old. But her daddy says when this puppy grows up, will not be a very large animal. He plays around about the house as good as he can be. He doesn't seem like a dog. He is just like fox to me. Here I have already made you to understand fox means family. So this dog is like a family member, and the family member also treat him as their family. They do not treat him as animal. And the dog plays around the house, and as he performs himself as good as he can be. When it is my bedtime and mom makes the bed, I get him into a pajamas and wish good night to Ted. So this here, the poetess is telling that when she goes to the bed and her mother makes the bed nicely for the poetess and for the Ted, so at night they wish good night to each other. My Teddy is a playful dog. He never growls or bites, but sometimes with his barking he keeps us up all night. So they are telling that sometimes the dog barks and barks, and that's why whole family is awake. The dog's work is to bark at night, and because they want to be very good and they want to protect the family members, and they want to keep the family members in a very safe and sound. We play fetch in the afternoons. When I come home from school, I play free chase Ted sometimes, and he acts like a fool. So sometimes the teddy feels like he is a foolish, and therefore he goes around and here and there, and therefore the poetess run about. And here the word meaning of chase is running behind someone. We love each other dearly, my little Ted and me. We are the very best of friends and always hope to be. So they here, when we see the pet and this little girl, they have very much mutual understanding. They have bond between them. They have love towards each other, and they wanted to be friends forever. So in this poem, I hope you have understood that we need to love our pet animals, we need to take care of them, and they will be very, very faithful to us. And some of the difficult words which are there in this poem is that is brindle, seal, heorot, guess, fox, pajamas, grouse, barking, fetch, chase, adapted, bites, grow. Some of the small question answers and the exercises which we can make from this poem is: full name of Ted is Theodore. Body color of Ted, brown. How old Ted is? 8 months old. Rhyming words in the poem: head, Ted, up, pup, be, me, bites, night. I hope, dear students, you have understood this poem. Thank you.